Alrighty then. We should be recording, but let me make sure. Okay, it is. Alright, it is. It is. Cool. Alright, I'm using a different recording software, so that's why I'm thinking about, is it recording? Should be recording the mic as well. Alright, so last time I was here, this girl made me crash like twice. I think she's a bug.
Hi, mister. Would you like to buy some flowers?
Sorry, not right now.
Okay. Sorry.
Don't worry about it, kid.
I'm telling you, I heard it.
You heard howling.
Howling. Those
you heard howling.
Are true.
You're fucked up. Like, your face is fucked up, Callan. Alright. Let's hope that this recording software is light on the game. Because I don't feel like crashing right now. Okay. It's being slow. Alright, let's get going. Fishmonger. I don't know where exactly I'm going. I don't know where I'm taking this. It says back inside, but he was out here earlier. Alright, so I already took out Grella, or Aventus. I already finished him. Alright, just doing this again. Probably should stop recording when I walk in places. That just means more editing for me. I have to cut things out then. More mouse clicks in general. Well, too late now. Wait. I don't know where this person is. I don't know what they want me to do anymore, either. Okay. Just this one on. Fuck that one. Oh. He wasn't on the... Okay, he wasn't there. So he was inside the city. I just couldn't tell because it looked like he was outside.
Listen to you. It's not that simple. Ulfric wants Skyrim for the Nords. He doesn't trust what he calls outsiders.
You've seen how we live.
Damn.
Cramped alleys, run-down buildings, few guard patrols. Even the name Grey Quarter is an insult.
Damn, that's
I'll
fucked up.
I speak to Ulfric soon, but I make no promises that I can change his mind.
That's all I ask. With your help, we have a chance to make a better life for ourselves here. For that...
It's real sad. They really be doing bad shit to these dark elves.
I thought the Grey Quarter would be a haven for my kind. I was wrong.
Damn.
Blade and shadow, silence and death. These are my arts. For a modest fee, I'll make great art for you.
Alright. I'll pass. Let me go to the New Guinness Corner Club. Shouldn't be too long of a load.
That's close enough. You're not supposed to be in here.
Me?
What's the problem, Amaris? Afraid I'll soil your precious bar stool?
I thought he was talking to me.
This is the last time I'll say it. Get out.
Fine. I didn't want any of your piss water anyway.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire and send someone over.
Move over, dude. Ambrose Rinder.
Apparently some Nord women were murdered. Not sure why I should care.
You wanted something enchanted at the college?
Oh, yes, that. Here you go. I hope this can be ready soon.
Of course it can. You said there have been murders?
None of that matters to me. Until someone takes a Dunmer, I'll let Windhelm deal with its own problems.
Okay. Why are there so many dark elves
here? Where else would we be? When the Red Mountain burned, you could scarcely breathe in Morrowind. So we came west.
I guess it makes sense.
Windhelm was the first city on that road. And here we are.
That makes sense.
If we had known the Nords would be so unwelcoming, we may have kept walking.
Yeah, they really don't like y'all.
If you need another drink, I'll be right here.
I didn't get a drink in the first place. But, okay. Malthir, do you work here? You from
that
house?
Look. He said a man waits his entire life to see that look from a beautiful lady. I wish I knew what he was talking about, so I'd know never to do it again.
What happened? Is something the matter?
Not at all, stranger. That's why the Nords say I'm of questionable mind, when all they used to question were my morals.
Okay. Aren't you married to Balin?
Don't be absurd.
Oh.
Balin is my cousin. Oh. Our ancestors were once members of the great house Hlalu.
Yeah, Hlalu. Can you tell me anything about your house?
Well, our crest was adorned with a scale to represent the balance achieved by negotiation and compromise. House Hlalu prided itself on the use of diplomacy as opposed to warfare.
Nice.
Perhaps that bloodline is what makes me oppose Ulfric's rebellion, while at the same time makes excuses for him regarding the Grey Quarter.
You make excuses for the condition of the slums?
The war has altered Ulfric's priorities. He won't listen to our... Even then, it would be a mistake to appeal to his chivalry. If we present it to him, not as an act of charity, but an investment, we have a better chance of making
really believe
that. Heard.
Okay. Well, I'm heading back out.
Yes?
Yes. What can I help you with? Callan, you put a hood on. Oh, shit, you put a hood on. You walked out with me. Maybe. That's the same person. Well, I didn't need to go to the docks. That's nice. I went to the docks for no reason. Do I need to see anybody? Yes, it's lost. I can go down to Riften soon. I'll start that later. If I even start it at all, I don't know if I want to start it. I don't know if it'll be in this character's stuff. Right, so I have two reasons to go back, and then I just need to find those books that Urag asked me to find. Are they still hounding your ass?
One of the same kind.
One of the best soldiers in the Stormcloak army. I
took a safe trap chest.
Yeah, but you're a douchebag. So that doesn't matter. Ugh. I have not eaten yet today. I have a feeling I should do that, but I don't know if I have any much food. I need to go shopping, but I need to do all kinds of shit. Oh, did I just stop recording? Nice. I did not stop recording, but my program stopped responding. Alright, let's keep going. Let me make sure that things are... Alright. Cool. Things are up and running. I know that I need to go to... I don't know exactly how I'm gonna get there, though. It's already cold as shit. Okay, I could just head south past Carthwaston. Kynes Grove. And go... this way? Yeah, that'd be easy. That sounds like it'll work. I'm warm. My exposure is at 5%. The air is bone chilling. And I think the game just crashed. Come on. Come on. Come on. Alright. There we go. And we crashed. So, that's nice.
Horses, all day long.
I do have an idea how dull horses are. They're very dull. I can understand that. Really, the only reason I'm using, I think, Windows right now to record, because it looks like it's in pretty good quality. The only reason I stopped using Fraps is because the file sizes are so big that it'll be hard to even keep them on here. And some iron ore. That's nice. Let's see. There's a bunny. I'm not gonna kill it, but there's a bunny, I'm just saying. It's supposed to be lighter on my system. This is getting mighty annoying. I keep getting crashed on. Let's make sure that that's... Yep. I keep getting crashed on. That's the second crash. That one just went straight to desktop instead of just not responding. I preferred straight to desktop over not responding, but still. Still very annoying. So I'll see if crashes again, I'm gonna probably jump off a cliff and do fun stuff. But if not, I'm gonna keep recording until about 5. So, got another 15 minutes. And there's a goat! I'm gonna kill that goat. Wait. Go! Come here, go! Die!